The Arkansas Department of Transportation will host a meeting to talk about proposed repairs to roads in the River Valley. The department is looking for input regarding widening and relocating State Highway 255, as well as improvements to State Highway 253 from Mazard Creek to State Highway 22 in Sebastian County. The meeting is open to the public. It will be held at Sacred Heart of Mary Catholic Church in Barling.